What the fuck? What's going on?
Have a sheet.
Christopher, hey. I'm Dominic. I know you don't know me, but,
Yeah, you're the guy who broke in the store linens that time. You stole all those poor coins.
Yeah, but that's not why I'm here today. Christopher, we're here to talk about your drug problem.
What? Jesus Christ, are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry, baby, please.
Nah, fuck this shit.
You were told once. Now sit down. Sit down.
Ma? Jesus.
Christopher, this won't be easy for any of us. But I want you to know that we're here today because we care about you.
Oh, is this your idea?
All we ask is that you listen. Adriana, you want to begin?
Christopher, I love you very much. My only dream is that we could have a happy life together. The last few months, things have gotten very bad for us because of you using drugs all the time. You're high all the time, and I can't take it.
Be specific, hon.
When we first started going out, we made love all the time. Now, because of the drugs...
Jesus, is this fucking necessary?
Go ahead, Adriana.
You can no longer function as a man. Last week, when I came home to learn that you had killed our dog, that was the final straw.
Whoa. You killed the dog? What'd you do that for?
It was an accident.
Now, what was it, barking?
He sighed while he was high!
Oh, Jesus Christ.
I fell asleep. She got suffocated or something.
Are you done, Adriana? Silvio.
You'll kill little Cosette. I ought to suffocate you, you little prick.
Tony, going in order. So?
When I came in to open up one morning, there you were with your head half in the toilet. Your hair was in the toilet water. Disgusting.
I told you, I had the flu.
I said my piece, Chrissy.
Why, I can't even defend myself now?
No one's attacking you, Chris.
Look, it doesn't change anything. But I could verify that he was sick for a little while. Still, this thing with the dog. How can you not see it on the chair?
You're getting emotional, Tony.
That's because I know what it's like to lose a pet.
I happen to know that you were high at my mother-in-law's wake. You were talking non-stop for 20 minutes, nothing but gibberish.
My mother's wake. Jesus Christ.
Paul, you want to read your statement?
I don't write nothing down, so I'll keep this short and sweet. You're weak, you're out of control, and you become an embarrassment to yourself and everybody else.
Oh, listen to you, Paul.
Guys, we said non-judgmental.
Fuck that.
Let him take his medicine.
Seriously, Paul, you want to talk about fucking up?
Watch it, Chrissy.
What? I thought we were being honest here. You got some balls, you know that? All of you. You want to talk about self-control? How about you, Sil? Fucking every slut you got working in the place when you got a wife and kids at home?
Christopher!
Or you, Paulie? Yeah, remember last year in the woods with the Russian guy?
Christopher, I'm fucking warning you.
There he goes, Mr. Type A personality.
We are here to talk about you killing yourself with drugs, not my fucking personality.
I'm gonna kill myself? The way you fucking eat, you're gonna have a heart attack by the time you're 50.
You're talking to the boss here.
Good, maybe someone knocks some goddamn sense into him.
Great, my own mother. Fuck you, you fucking hooah.